Stillwater Sports here with Lorenz Larkin. What's the latest, brother? I mean, we see you at the Bellator event. We know you're a free agent. Is this a little sign of things to come?
I just signed a contract with WWE.
Oh, okay.
Not fucking I don't know, man. It's coming together, but it takes a little bit of time. We're in talks with Bellator.
Seeing the excitement of this arena, this whole event, I mean, is it a little more motivating to kind of like, this might be the, my new home?
Yeah, I've always been a fan of Bellator, but I've never been to a show and not liked it, you know? I like everything that they're doing, you know, even when I was in the UFC, so, you know, I've always liked the show.
Her professional record, 10 victories, 7 losses.
Jason Perrello. Hey, congratulations, man. Congratulations.
Super cool.
Tell me, how was that feeling, man? How was that feeling?
Hey, it was amazing. Okay, I got the
jacket. Is this the new client or what? New student or what?
Hey, who wants to buy this shirt? He just touched it.
Sign it. Sign it one time.
What's up, brother? How was that?